Mario! Are you all right? Where's Prompto?
Well, well. What have we here? You, Arden. Oh dear. Was I that transparent?
The game's up, my boy. Lead and stop resisting.
Never!
You risk life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail, so... You must be so disappointed.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't! No!
Certainly have become fast friends. Permit me to make a suggestion. Rather than follow this flotsam and float away to a watery grave, why not come with me? What do you say?
I will protect him.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I may not be of your blood, but if a glaive can harness its power, so can I. Kings of Lucis, lend me your strength!
Well, they've shown you their pain after all.
Well,
if you're so keen on keeping them safe, yeah. I'd like to see you fall. Yeah. No time to waste now. If you're quick about it, you're the one that I want to wind up dead.
That was rather reckless.
Where's Noct? Is he all right?
More or less. All thanks to you.
Thank goodness.
Megan! Where are you?
Be still. Conserve your strength. You have a calling to fulfill.
Not!
Iggy!
As do I. May fortune favor us both. And you as well, Noctis.
Thank you.
are you feeling? Knocked. Perhaps it might be best if we brought our journey to a close.
Why?
It's just that we've already lost so much. Too much.
Are you kidding me? That's exactly why I have to keep going. Because if I give up now, their sacrifices would have been for nothing. And you... you of all people. You should know that better than anyone.
The decision is yours to make, and yours alone. But do remember, we will stand with you always, and help you bear your burdens. Don't be afraid to let us share the load. I'll be back.
You know, looking back, it wasn't all bad.
I suppose we had some fun along the way.
And our fair share of trouble, too. But I don't have any regrets. Luna and you guys brought me this far. And now, I'm on my own.
No, you won't be going alone.
No, you're right. I mean... I wouldn't have made it all this way without you guys. Why stop now? In the end, I might not have you at my side, but I'll always have you in my heart. Thanks. Thanks for everything, Iggy.